Is it safe to download this program? Does it contain viruses or malware? Will it harm my computer? If you're unsure or have concerns, using a virtual machine is a smart way to safely test programs. In this video from our basic computer science series, we explain virtual machines. A virtual machine is essentially a software-based emulation of a physical computer. It operates as a standalone system with dedicated hardware in an isolated environment within your existing operating system. This system allows you to experiment with new software and explore different operating systems without compromising the stability or security of your main system. By using a virtual machine, you can test the program in a controlled, isolated environment. This ensures that any potential issues or risks won't affect your main computer, as the virtual machine operates independently, creating a secure space. A hypervisor is software that enables the creation and management of virtual machines on physical hardware. It is designed to make the process of setting up and using a virtual machine much easier and more accessible. There are many different types of virtual machine software available. These programs allocate resources such as CPU, memory, and storage from the host to the virtual machines. One of the most widely used hypervisor software applications is VirtualBox. This powerful virtualization tool is both open source and free. You can visit the channel for all the details on downloading and installing this software. One of the most valuable tips for virtual machines is to use snapshots. In virtual machine software like VirtualBox, a snapshot allows you to save the exact state of a virtual machine at a specific moment. This creates a restore point you can return to before making any changes. For example, when a trial version of a program expires, you can revert to the snapshot you created and use the software again on your virtual machine as if it had never been installed. For more computer science content, don't forget to subscribe.